Welcome to Electromagnetic Spectrum Lab. It is the first video of my channel. In this channel, I'll upload the videos of design and simulation of EM components like antenna, microwave, passive and active devices, optical and structures using different simulators such as CST, HFSS, Compsol Monte Physics, Lumerical and ADS. Also, I'll record and upload videos on the different concepts of EM theory. In this video, I'm going to explain the design procedure of a microstrip rectangular patch antenna. The microstrip antenna has the various applications such as spacecraft, satellite, mobile radio, and wireless communications. Advantages of this antenna are included as low profile, conformable to planar and non-planar surfaces, easy and inexpensive to manufacture, compatible with different MMIC designs. However, poor polarization purity, poor scan performance and narrow frequency bandwidth are the disadvantages of this antenna type. In the beginning of our discussion, I should define the design parameters. FR is the resonant frequency, epsilon R is the dielectric constant of substrate, epsilon R effective is the effective dielectric constant of my antenna, and the other parameters are the physical dimensions that are shown in the figure. After a specification of epsilon R, H and FR, we start to calculate other parameters. The width of patch is obtained from this equation. Also, the effective dielectric constant is computed using this relation with the condition of width to height ratio is greater than 1. Because of fringing effects, electrically, the patch of the microstrip antenna looks greater than its physical dimensions. Therefore, the dimension of patch along this length have been extended on each and by a distance delta L. Delta L is approximated with this relation. As a result, we can obtain the length of the patch. The last step of my design is the matching impedance matching between the patch and the feed line. As you know, to achieve a desired gain, we should have the impedance matching at the design frequency. For this purpose, there is two solutions. One is the use of the quarter wave transformer, which it causes a narrow width line and to increase the structure dimensions. The second solution is shown in the figure, which the feed line recesses a distance y0 from this slot of the patch, and y0 is obtained from this equation. Here R in at 0 is the input resistance of the patch, and R in at y0 is the input resistance for the inset feed, which usually it is equal to be 50 ohm. The input resistance of the patch consists of two components, G1 and G12, where the minus and where the plus and minus signs are used for modes with odd and even resonant voltage distribution. In this design, I consider the plus sign. G1 is the input conductance of the patch and G12 is the mutual conductance between two slots of the patch. Finally, using the explained formulation, we can compute the dimensions of our patch antenna. In this design, I consider these parameters and the frequency of 5 GHz. The calculated parameters are listed in the table, and W0 and L0 are the parameters of the feed line which can be calculated using an online microstrip calculator or line calculation tool of the ADS software. My tutorial was completed. If you want to watch different videos on EM simulation tutorial, subscribe my channel. In the next video, I'll talk about how to simulate this antenna using console multiphysics. Thank you for watching. See you soon.